What's up? It's your favorite mama. It's Fit Mama. And today I'm going to lead you through a 10-minute arm burn. So let's grab those dumbbells. Welcome to today's workout, which is sponsored by Yoga Club, a monthly subscription box that will send you high quality yoga and workout gear. I'm wearing my outfit from this month today for this workout, which is all by Free People.
So I'm gonna bring apples.
Yay. For this workout, we're gonna be focusing on the upper body, and it will require one set of dumbbells. I'm gonna be using 5 pounders. Feel free to use 8 or 10 pounders if you're feeling strong. So I'm gonna put 10 minutes on the clock. We're gonna stand up, and we're gonna actually put our weights down, and we're gonna do some jumping jacks. Here we go, ready? Warm up that body. I have my daughter, Olive, who will be working out with me. I am a mom of 3. I have a 4-year-old, a 2-year-old, and an 8-month-old. Okay, here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're gonna pick up those dumbbells. We're gonna take a nice wide stance, and we're going to do some lunges. We're gonna be keeping the knee and the ankle behind your foot. And we're just going down, warming up, getting the body ready. We're gonna do 3, 2, 1, and we're gonna switch legs. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. This workout is diastasis recti safe. We focus on the upper body for 3, 2, 1. Awesome. We're gonna come down to our knees. And we're gonna do some bicep curls. We're keeping, are you okay? Our elbows glued to our sides. Arms a little bit veered out. Here we go. Ready? For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're gonna lift our arms up. We're making a pretty 90 degree angle, and we're gonna open and close. Wake up that back. Hello, back. Hello, shoulder blades. How are you doing today? It's important to keep breathing, to keep a strong upper body, especially if you're a mom and you frequently find yourself carrying your kid.
Milo's awake.
Milo's awake. So my oldest just came and told me that my youngest has woken from his nap. Okay, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I know you feel that burn, but we're not putting them down yet. We're doing little pulses. Pulse it up, pulse it up. Pulse it up, pulse it up. Yeah, little pulses, feel that burn. Really, really, really feel it. Really, really, really feel it. Really, really, really feel it. Push it up, push it up. Here we go. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straight into that shoulder press. Oh, those 5-pound dumbbells are feeling so heavy right now. Keep that core engaged. Here we go, we come down to shoulder level. We keep that, our arms nice and wide. Oh yeah, you feel it. Tell me you feel it. Here five.
Five.
Four. Tricep extension. We're keeping those elbows facing forward. You don't want them to veer out. Come on.
Come on.
This is how we get stronger. This is how we get stronger. Okay. We can do this. 10. What are we doing next? We're coming into a plank. We're gonna do some little more triceps. Okay. And if you do have DR, come to this position and do tricep kickbacks. If you don't, then do it from the plank position. Yes. There we go. Bringing it straight up. Nice moves, Olive. Olive, do you like working out with Mom? Oh! Olive is potty training. She's doing so well. Here we go. For six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, we're gonna put those weights down for a second. We're gonna come onto our bellies. We're gonna work our back and upper body. So we're gonna come up like this, and you're gonna kind of go into a frog position, pull downs. You could actually do this with weights. Look at that. Yeah, Olive. Whoa.
Mom.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, ready? You should feel it in your back. Yes. Okay, here we go. We got how many more, Olive? Can you count down from five? Five. Four. Three. Two. One. We did it. Okay. We did it, guys. Now, you're going out. And you're going to bring them in. Push it out. In and out. To the center. Into the out. Feel it. Try and keep your arms in line with your shoulders. Engage that core. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, one. Shake it out. Just for a brief second. We're actually gonna hop out and do 10 squats. You need to go potty? Do you need help? Okay, you guys. This is real life workout. I gotta take her to the potty. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. I went pee. I hope, let's get right back to squatting. Now I have a new kid. This is Milo. When you squat, make sure you're trying to push your knees out over your feet to keep them stable. Here we go. We have 3, 2, 1. One more because you like it. All right, we're going to pick back up those weights and we're coming back to our knees. I paused the timer. Hello, baby. Okay, we have the arms straight out. And you're bringing it in. Bringing it in. Sweetie. life seem sort of like this? A little crazy, but we're getting it done. That's what makes you so amazing. You are here. You are giving yourself 10 minutes. We can do it. We really can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it out there and twist it out. Okay, come on. Twist it. Twist. I know you feel the burn. I feel the burn. Here we go. You have this. Keep it strong. Finish strong with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Put them down. All right. Do some more circles. Because we're not done yet. There's our timer, but we have 5 push-ups. Can you do some push-ups?
Yeah.
Here we go, ladies. 5 push-ups. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Child's pose.
Come on, guys.
Okay. All done. Okay, so thank you so much for being here. Thank you for working out with me. Thank yourself for giving yourself 10 minutes. As a busy mom, life is crazy. But you can make it happen at home with your kids in 10 minutes a day will get you stronger. It's about consistency. Consistency. So if you like these workouts, if you like real life mom stuff, subscribe to this channel. And if you're feeling strong, your kids are still sleeping, do this workout. Do it. Feel strong. Let's get strong together. So until next week,
good night.
Stay strong, mamas.
Good night, mamas.